thank you for coming. Thank you for being part of this party that we have for opening this grand building. Okay. Are we ready? Ladies and gentlemen, this is an auspicious occasion. Here we go. One, two, three. Woo!
I declare the hill open. Yay!
All right, well, good afternoon, and the clouds have held off, and we're here at the opening of the new Hiltonbury Community Association building, The Hilt. Martin Housman is fundraising director, manager, supremo, the man with the money. What a happy day for Hiltonbury.
Oh, absolutely. We've been waiting for years to have such a facility in Hiltonbury.
Yeah.
And at last it's arrived, and we're so pleased. It's there for the community. Anyone can come down, use the community facility. It's a great opportunity for people in Hiltonbury to really get that community spirit buzzing.
And when you say years, it has literally been years, hasn't it?
Oh yes, it's been a very long project, and it's been quite challenging at times, I think, one would say, but it's been really exciting, and I think getting involved in the community is great fun.
Absolutely, yeah. And the funding for phase one, which is what we're seeing open today by the Mayor of Eastleigh in a little while, where's that funding package come from?
The funding's been from the Big Lottery.
Yep.
It's one major funder. We've had funding from Veolia, funding from Hampshire County Council, Youth Service, and the Decoration Heritage Department, and of course East Borough Council has been a major funder as well.
And the committee worked very hard because phase two, which is the next bit of the project, you've now got the money in place for that?
We have indeed, due to East Borough Council supplying funding and great support from Veolia in supplying the balance. So I'm really thrilled that we can immediately start phase two construction, which is a large sports, drama, multifunctional project.
It is fantastic. It really is a community centre.
Oh, absolutely.
And, yeah, just while we're on the TV channel, what is your message to people who live in this area and nearby?
Come, see it, use it, join in, get the community spirit really buzzing.
Let's go inside and grab some of the nice lunch.
Thanks.